so long that it feels like an eternity. Yet even though all this time has passed, it's still a beautiful game, even in this day. But even as nice as it is, it's still a battle. Two sides to every story. Welcome to the Battle for Middle-Earth 2. Hello out there, my name is Imperator Davius, and I am the host and owner of Impy Gaming here at Tactical Knowledge. My god, how long has it been since I played this game? Like, in all honesty, I honestly don't remember when I last played this beautiful game, and it has taken me this long, like maybe several months in trying to figure out how to get this game to run on my PC. Like, I could not run it. I can't run older games for some reason. It just doesn't seem to work. Perhaps it's my graphics card or whatnot. But at last, Battle for Middle-Earth 2! I finally got it working, and I'm going to be bringing you the War of the North campaign. Well, more particularly, the good or the evil campaign. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Battle for Middle-Earth 2 game covers the War of the North. You know, there are two sides to the story of The Lord of the Rings. There's the Fellowship of the Ring and such, following the journey of Frodo Baggins, the Ring, Aragorn, I think I pronounced it right. And then there's the War of the North, you know, which covers what was happening with the dwarves, the elves. Why didn't we see many elves outside of the two towers? Why didn't we see any dwarves outside of the few council members in the first movie and Gimli throughout the three movies? This game covers that answer, and so I will be playing the good campaign as well as the evil campaign, so I'll be playing both sides. But first things first, this is going to be a no commentary, meaning meaning I will not be ruining the campaign itself with my voice. So without further ado, let's get this party started.
Final years of the Third Age, Middle-earth stands on the brink of destruction. The free peoples are under threat from Sauron, the Lord of the Rings, who prepares his vast armies for war. At this late hour, the leaders of elves, dwarves, and men come together at the Council of Elrond to decide their next move. After the fellowship is assembled and heads south to destroy the source of Sauron's power, the remaining leaders prepare for the Dark Lord's assault upon the northern lands. The elven and dwarven races have always had little trust for each other, but now they must unite and fight a common enemy. Rivendell is a hidden refuge and stronghold for the elves. Until now, this ancient city has been spared from the winds of war.
Glorfindel must go to the House of Elrond and inform the Lord of the approaching goblins. The heal spell can restore our soldiers' health. I will be your guide.
I know the
enemy is close! The enemy! Attack! Cripple them! The enemy is ahead!
Goblins? Cannot be! They've never been so close to Rivendell.
Here! Elves! Attack!
You arrived just in time.
Match their strength!
I know the way.
The enemy is near!
Something is afoul. Stay quiet. We must be off! We must not delay!
The enemy approaches!
Keep up! Your time is unmatched, Glorfindel!
Forces of darkness!
Our homes must be defended!
Not fear them! Match their strength! For Rivendell!
I will face them. Stay quiet.
We must be off! Follow me! Move quietly. This is the way. We must be off. Move quietly. With haste.
Watch your footing.
I will be your guide. Stay quiet. Let me show you.
Brings you back so soon, Elf. The goblins have come down from the mountains. They're approaching from the south.
As since this day was coming, long has Rivendell been safe from the servants of darkness. Its sanctity must not be lost.
Goblins? I'll take care of the filthy wretches.
Train more warriors at the Elven barracks to fight off the goblin invasion.
Settle.
To the forest. Elves, over here.
What's about you?
I will face them.
We must act now. Rally together, elves. The eye is fixed on Rivendell. Come. Onward. Take this area.
We bring swords from Lorien. Weapons ready, elves.
May our weapons be true.
Keep your wits sharp.
The eye is fixed on Rivendell.
Send them back to their pits.
Settle.
This is it! Attack!
Watch for the enemy.
There!
The enemy is ahead!
How long do we have to wait?
Resources are in here!
Weapons ready, elves.
Watch your footing.
Our people are in danger.
Stand fast! Defy this evil!
There is a battle coming!
Annoyed! Wretched beasts!
The goblins will pay for this!
Silurian archers have arrived to the west.
We must protect the woods. We will be hidden there.
Rally together, elves!
Evil has spread.
The eagles of the mountains have seen the goblins approaching. They have sent word to Gwaihir and are now on their way to lend aid.
Rally together, elves!
I will be your guide.
Weapons ready, elves!
The enemy is near!
Settle!
We meet them at last!
Stand as one! Not fall.
We must not delay. Our people are in.
The Elven Gift spell can raise the attack strength of our heroes.
Advance! Take this area.
The enemy! Hurry! The eagles have come to save us!
Besiege them!
Provides an armor bonus for any allied units, as well as providing camouflage for elves.
Evil is upon us!
The eye is fixed on Rivendell.
Settle? They have no place here!
Rally together, Lancers!
Cleanse these lands!
Lancers, we protect the House of Elrond!
May our weapons be true!
Cast them out!
We must stand as one.
Topple it!
It's a worm! We must destroy it!
Act now!
Under siege from the goblins of the Misty Mountains, Rivendell is no longer safe for the elves. As time is now running out, Elrond forms a plan to unite the elves and dwarves of the north against Sauron's advancing armies. His most powerful warrior, Glorfindel, will join forces with the dwarf leader, Glorin, to make war on the goblins and forge this alliance.
Until then, stay tuned. See you next time on Impy Gaming.
I'm taking in what I can get, but I can't find the answers yet. Head underwater, slow my mind. I hold my breath.